You are watching UNICEF television.
Once hailed as a model of stability, Côte d'Ivoire has slipped into the kind of internal strife that has plagued many African countries. In 2002, an armed rebellion split the nation in two. The conflict caused numerous atrocities and displaced thousands of people. Violence against civilians was rampant. Children were witnesses, victims, and sometimes even perpetrators.
I am a hero. They call me BÉOUÉ. I was so happy to defend my village that on my way home I used to sing.
BÉOUÉ is one of the thousands of Ivorian children who is associated with the fighting forces. BÉOUÉ, like so many others, was deprived of his basic rights.
Although I am not a soldier, I know everything a soldier knows about weapons. Up until now, I remember everything. Around us, we had death. People were wounded and dying. There are terrible things that happen on this earth.
UNICEF, along with implementing partners, has set up a prevention, demobilization and reintegration program for children who have been associated with fighting forces, for children who were at risk of recruitment, and also for vulnerable children in the community. The main goal of our intervention is to reintegrate children like BÉOUÉ into their families and into their community and offer them a second chance in life.
When the rebels came, they burned everything, the birth certificates. Everything was destroyed. I would have liked to finish my schooling, but it is already too late. I need to learn a skill.
Because he had no access to school during the war, UNICEF, with the assistance of ECHO, has helped BÉOUÉ and many more to learn skills which benefit his entire community.
ECHO, the European Commission Humanitarian Aid Department, provides humanitarian assistance to the victims of crisis. In Ivory Coast, with its partners' prevention, demobilization and reintegration programs, to date, over 4,000 children associated with armed groups and thousands of vulnerable children at risk of recruitment have benefited from the Commission's support.
In the project, I learned the alphabet and maths. I learned to read and write. I learned many things. The education which I receive is good. It helps me. It actually helps me a lot. I chose chicken breeding because a hen might produce 10 eggs in 2 weeks. So soon there may be many more. In 5 years' time, I would like to have a business, a big business.